It's fine to celebrate success, but it is more important to heed the lessons of failure.